amazing way to cook some of your roots and tubers all at once. Place them in an Instapot or a pressure cooker. Make sure they're the same size. If they're not, cut the larger ones so they all cook at the same time. Refrigerate them for up to a week and cook them each time you want. Add whatever you want and minutes, you'll be done. Chef Pachi.